We have a mixed martial artist with an amateur record of 1 win and 0 losses. He's representing Fight Fitness Center. Ladies and gentlemen, DeJounte Chocolatito! And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. This mixed martial artist has an amateur record of 1 win and 2 losses. He's representing American Top Team. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ron Rodriguez.
All right, Neil in the blue, Rodriguez in the red. Here we go, round number one. Starting off a couple of kicks here.
You didn't want that kick.
Yeah.
Didn't do much with it though. Nice clinch work by Neil. Oh, he's gonna try and jump a guillotine here, but he's got the gravata, which is much harder to finish. His arm is over the arm, not in front of it.
Yeah.
I like gravatas, but they are harder to finish.
There it is, up on top, and up on top.
Especially from half guard like that.
Yeah, it's really gonna wear, it's gonna wear him out a little bit too if he doesn't get the finish on that. Especially this early in the fight.
He smartly lets it go. Not a lot of activity going on right now. Nobody's really pressing the advantage.
Oh!
He lost his balance or if he got legitimately hurt there, I couldn't
say.
I heard the shot though.
Kind of a little slip at the same time.
Oh, he's got his back now.
Rodriguez on his back. Peppers him up with a couple of shots here.
Letting him up. The coach of the blue corner asked me if it was ground to pound too. I guess the memo didn't go out to the blue corner. Because that's the second time.
Yeah, I guess they waived the no ground and pound rule now. Usually you have to have at least 3 fights before you can ground and pound, but I guess that rule has been changed. We are finding out.
I think that's a great idea, but
yeah. I mean, I understand they're trying to protect the new fighters.
Yeah. No, I get the rule. I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
MMA is MMA.
Yeah, it is.
Stop it earlier. Nice pass.
Yep. Rodriguez controlling well on top here.
You can tell.
Neil scrambling a little bit.
Neil doesn't have the ground experience that Rodriguez has.
You can just kind of tell in their positioning, you know.
Yeah, he's not.
Because you already know what they should be going for.
Yeah,
you know.
He's got some wrestling though.
All right, and that's round number one in the books.
Take a look at the replay. Nice big kick. Neil definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet.
Comes with a nice straight knee there.
Yeah, you see he reaches over the arm for the gravata instead of inside for the guillotine. Okay,
that was a combination, I think, slip and hit at the same time.
Yeah, more of a slip.
All right, here we go, round number two.
Oh,
Right back to the kicks again for Neil. And right back. Oh, nice shot. Yeah. Back from here. Let's get his back off the cage there, Neil. Both fighters definitely with some kickboxing experience.
Neil's a busy fighter on the feet.
He's definitely, he's moving a lot more this round. A little spin kick there.
He's gonna get getting a little too fluid with his hands. He's gonna get taken down. Nice right hand. Definitely settled more into a boxing match here.
Yeah.
There it is. There it is.
Nice shot.
Oh, wow.
Right to mount.
Surprising. That he was able to mount that easy.
All right, Rodriguez on top now. Let's see if he peppers him up a little bit or works for something here.
His legs are open. Oh, now he's open. His legs are open. I don't know why he's not stepping over. Right there for the mount, or at least half guard. In MMA, too, sometimes the half guard is a more dangerous position because the guy can't stand up from it.
Yeah.
Like you can from the guard. You have more control over him. Oh, he's locked in an anaconda. He's got it. It's deep. It's deep. Oh, it's a matter of whether
seconds.
He goes to sleep in time.
Let's see if he can finish it.
Oh wow. Out. That shows some.
Oh.
A little fire.
Yeah. Step it up a little going into round three here.
Wow, that anaconda was deep. I'm impressed that he got out of it. They're blowing my eardrums out with that.
All right, some action from round number two here.
Just missed with that big shot. And he got caught with one with the right hand from Rodriguez. Really good action there.
Yeah, definitely. Both fighters going back and forth. Nice shot there.
Beautiful timing on it.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Third and final round. Rodriguez winning this fight.
Oh, got a little too fancy there.
That's what happens to us sometimes with those fancy kicks, you get taken down. He's not using that cage to cage walk up. There we go. Now he gets his back
now
up.
Tries to. Oh, he's got control of that arm. He's doing a good job holding him down. Gotta get active. Rodriguez is kind of content to hold him there.
Yeah, ref might stand him up here.
Knee on the belly, pop up and start throwing shots.
Oh, nice body shot. That'll take a little wind out of you. I like that they're throwing everything.
Rodriguez is a big fan of that body shot. Here. He applauds you for it. Oh.
Neal's got him, gets the cage here.
Almost looking for a headlock there, which would have crossed his back. Big kick.
Nice.
Mount is open. That elbow's out of position to stop it. All he needs to do is drive his knee over and mount.
Yes, sir. Oh, yes.
Right there.
Oh,
I think he's got him in a crucifix. Yep.
Nice. Oh, he's definitely got him in a great spot right there.
Triangle his legs and start throwing punches. Triangle your legs.
Neal just trying anything to get out of there.
That arm now is open for armbar and diff-rap. Starting to pour it on. Oh, he's got the anaconda again if he wants it. Yeah. Rodriguez is kind of putting a final point on this fight.
Kind of a little clinic there at the end. I think Rodriguez pulled this one off.
Yeah, I think so too. Good fight though. Another good fight.
Yeah. Good action. Little action from the third round here.
That's just it. That cost him the round. Got the rest of the round on his back.
Yeah.
Look, he's a big fan of the kick to the body.
Nice. Yeah, Rodriguez knew it too.
Rodriguez had some fun little antics in there.
Nice takedown.
Flipping the bird, clapping.
I like that.
That was a
little attitude.
Little attitude.
Yeah, he was going for that anaconda there at the end, it looked like.
He was right there for it.